Passenger for this flight, you must make your way immediately to board your flight here at B2, Bravo 2 to board your flight.
8-5, this is flight 1151 to Atlanta. They'll be boarding probably about 10 minutes or so once they are finished sanitizing the aircraft. Once you're on board, you're free to choose any open seat. Carry on and one personal item only. Also, anyone traveling to shoulder
pandemic. These pet policies, no assigned seating in this airline, so once you're boarded, you're free to choose your seat. Sunday.
41 through 50 corner.
Thanks.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Checking to verify the following passengers on board, and if so, please push the call button.
Flight attendants here for you today are Rick, Brent, Corianne, and Mike. If you are in the overwing window exit, please review the exit seat requirements and operating instructions for the Boeing 737-800. It's on that safety information card and seat back pocket in front of you. Do not meet all selection criteria. Seatbelt, slide the flat end of the buckle, pull the strap to tight. To release, lift up on the buckle, position the seatbelt tight and low across your hips for any time you're seated. There are 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 overwing window exits, 2 exit doors in the back, signs overhead, lines on the floor, leave the exits. In the event of evacuation, follow flight attendant's command and leave everything. In the event of water evacuation, use that life vest underneath your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so by a crew member. Pull the red strap, remove the pouch, place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, bump in the front, pull to tight. You come in the cabin lights. If you need any additional warning light, please push the button above your head with a picture of the light bulb on it. Thank you. Thank you. Double check those seatbelts. We'll be cleared for departure.
Put the alert link on device, laptop, computers, reload, start this time, small devices, cell phones, iPads, ebooks, and Kindles, make it to be used to make a flight, as long as airborne and airplane are game mode. Sit back, relax, for me to flight, and welcome to Pittsburgh.
Southwest Airlines, welcome to Pittsburgh. Please remain seated and seatbelt fastened, carry them stowed right where they are. May use your cell phones now, so I can reach them down, having to buck your seatbelts to get to them. When the captain goes up the gate, turns off that fastened seatbelt sign, please be careful to open those overhead bins. Time to switch ships during flight could fall out. If you are connecting to another Southwest flight, while the terminal can be monitored for your gate and flight number. If you continue on with us to Denver with the same flight number, this is your aircraft. We ask that you please remain in your original seats while all the local passengers to the plane. When they have the plane, Brent's going to come from the back and get a crew count. Once we have a crew count, we'll confirm with the ops agent. That time we'll make an announcement that you'll be free to move out the cabin, stretch your legs, go to the restroom at that time. Well, we certainly have enjoyed spending a short part of our day with you. We realize how many choices when you fly, so thank you to Southwest. Y'all go out in Buffalo. Have a real safe weekend. Doors and cross check for arrival.
Have a good one, sir.
You too.
It would take you 20 minutes just to get to the door.
Thank you.
Houston Transit will be departing shortly for the landside terminal. Baggage claim, ground transportation, and ticketing.
Ha ha ha.